there's a limit to how much you can actually stuff in a bag. We're going on a trip. Oh my gosh, I'm exhausted. I need to actually turn a light on. Oh my, I should turn my bed heater on because it's fucking cold tonight. Okay, that ain't gonna work. Oh, low quality it is. We're going on a holiday all the way to, but I'm going on a holiday, near Ahopi, my hometown. But tomorrow I have work. I'm getting picked up tomorrow afternoon after work. So that's why I packed, because it is currently Sunday night. And, got a 9 to 5 tomorrow, which is fabulous. But I gotta remember a few things. I'm gonna write a few things down. Okay, so what I need for packing. So packing. What I need is 1, undies and socks. Because they're all in the washing machine. Number 2, headphones, wallet, or phone charger. And I think that's it. I think that's all I need. So all I need is
I need some socks, headphones, wallet, and
phone charger. And we're good. My room's a mess, but I'll be cleaning that up tomorrow morning. So fun, good times. So I'll be working 3 days next week. So I'll be working Monday, and then as soon as I come back, Saturday and Sunday. She's fabulous. Although I'm saving because me and my friend are planning something that I will announce.
Ow!
That is quite literally the worst pain I've ever felt in my life. Does this place seem familiar? Where am I? The trip begins.
Did you
change
your bubbles?
What?
It's like cave off.
By myself to find the beach. For some reason, New Zealand beaches are like 11 kilometers from like the beach access is like 11 kilometers from the actual beach. Because it's 7 a.m, no one awake until about 10. Decided to go on a little adventure, and I'm worried because my stomach's already hurting. Oh my god, this might be it. Oh. See, why is the beach so far away?
I haven't been near the ocean since
I've been in Australia.
We're gonna go to the ocean, and I'm gonna touch it. Running.
I hate having bowel disease, it sucks. You know what I'm finding as I walk down this 8 kilometer beach? Bunny tails that I used to literally collect when I was a youngling. Now, are we not allowed on this beach? Because as I come up to it, it's just a bunch of wire. So I don't know how, I wonder if it's electrical. Oh my God, I honestly do think it's electrical.
Does that mean it's electrical?
That's okay. Oh my god, I haven't been in the ocean so long. I need to collect a shell so that I've been. Oh my god, the perfect shell. Are you kidding me? Well, there you go. I just found the perfect shell. What is that down there? Do y'all see what I'm looking at? Is that a seal? I don't know what that is, but I'm kind of curious and we're gonna go up to it. It looks like a boa tree. I'm not scared. I'm 18.
No, I'm so confused.
I can't even comprehend what it is right now.
What?
It looks like a bomb. Oh, is that a boy? What is it? It's like a boy. I think it's a boy.
Found our first interesting thing on the beach, y'all.
We are living life.
We are living life.
I had a dream about Tyler the Creator last night. I was at concerts and he kept coming up to me. Then I went to another concert so that he would recognize me. And then he took me backstage at Glide Stage. And then I was in his new video. And I was giving him ideas and shit. He was actually taking the ideas. Yeah, I lost my journals. Now we're on a mission to find my journals. I don't know, yeah. Found them. Enjoyment compulsory, hangovers optional. At the old house.
A little emotional.
Which is not possible. We're going back home today, so I'm excited.
I'm back home here, and I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I enjoyed it. It was very fun, very nostalgic, very interesting. Anyways, okay, bye.